What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. When you're transferring data from your old phone to the new iPhone SE, you might probably stuck on the screen like this, saying time remaining about 1 minute. If it's stuck for a long time and nothing changed, watch this video, I'll guide you through all workable methods. The first step is to restore the stuck device. What you need to do is to connect it to the computer, and then put the iPhone into recovery mode manually. Volume up, volume down. Press and hold the power button. Don't let go of your finger even when you see the Apple logo. When it comes to the restore screen, turn to iTunes. Click update on iTunes and waiting for the device to be restored. Once done, you shall see the hello screen again. Then you can try to set it up again, but make sure both devices have enough battery. Method 2, you can restore from iCloud backup as well. By using this method, you first need to go to settings on your old iPhone, and go to iCloud settings, and iCloud backup. Then tap backup now. Make sure you have already uploaded the latest backup to the iCloud. Then we can move on to the next step. On your new phone, let's give it a quick start. And when it comes to apps and data, we're gonna choose restore from iCloud backup. Later you will be asked to choose a backup. Here, as you can see, the backup we just uploaded is listed. Tap on it. And later the new phone will start to restore from iCloud. See, after restoring, all the data and apps on your old phone would be transferred to the new one. It's super easy but requires a stable Wi-Fi connection. Last but not the least, you can choose to restore from iTunes backup. So this time, what you need to do is to backup your old phone to iTunes first. Just click backup now and waiting for the process completed. Then when it comes to set up your new iPhone, this time, choose don't transfer apps and data. And move on to set it up as a new phone. Once done, connect your new phone to iTunes. And on iTunes, select the backup you just made on this computer to restore. And waiting for the process completed. Once done, your new phone will reboot. When it restarts, you shall see the wallpaper has already changed to the same as the old one. Let's check it out. Yes, all the apps and data have been transferred to the new one. Congratulations. Plus, if you've got tons of photos on your old phone and want to have a backup on your computer, you can try TenorShare iCare phone to transfer all the photos to your computer separately. Just click the download link in description below. So that's all for today's video. If it helps, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. I would be very grateful if you subscribe. And stay tuned for our next video.